Hello, humans. Welcome back to Completing the Mission, Henry Stickmin collection. So yeah, we're just going to get right into it. We have two left, I think, which is these two. And so yeah, we're going to be doing this one first because... Because international operative, I might still meet Charles. And if it's Charles one, I want to do it last. Because, yeah, want my final one to be a happy Charles one.
So the plan's going through even without the chief?
Yes, we have all the goods loaded up on the train.
Ugh. I don't want to be on caravan duty.
Oh, it's not so bad. You get to sit on the train and hang out.
Are we meant to protect all our stolen valuables? All the money? All that?
Oh yes, I suppose that's true. We have all of our money in one cart. I suppose that's pretty important to protect.
Conveniently.
Guess we better get going. Ugh. Oi, watch where you're going, Muppet.
Until launch. Oh, I'm in a tank. Oh, we had to do as well as the tank train here. Oh, fine. Well, this is flat.
Mr. Macbeth, passenger car 3 has been smashed by a tank. We're under attack.
He's on the top of the train. Looks like he's headed towards the money car. I'll gun him down. Okay, is everyone ready?
Maybe they didn't notice. Yeah. Oh, I was too slow. Gonna do different to bullet time. Oh, I was too slow.
He got away! We can't follow through the tunnel!
Do I have to do everything myself?
Stop it.
So you're the one causing all the trouble. I didn't expect to have to use this.
Big gun. Oh, I like this music. Just give me a second. See me. Oh. Yeah, he makes some nice music. Item mirror. Oh, that was loud. But yeah, there we go. Macbeth was defeated. Mr. Macbeth. Hey.
We can't get in.
Why don't we go out the back?
Oh, different. I see. Well, that won't help me. They're just gonna get it. Let's try by sea. That sounds cool. Hey. We're succeeding.
Huh. This is pretty bad.
Lads, we did it.
No luck, boss. I can't find it anywhere.
And forget it, come back. Take off some more important.
We got money. Little nest egg. Hey, so now I'm just gonna... Oh, fire, how's that fire? Cannon's angled up so far. I missed. That's all that matters, I missed. Let's see, how's that? Right, how's that gonna work? semiconductor riddle you a bullet, fills you with determination. Okay. There we go. Oh, this isn't gonna work, but... Wait, but like, isn't the end of this just cave? Yeah. Yep, it is. Watch you make choices. This is a train wreck. Ha ha ha, very funny, very funny. Yeah. What? Then now nobody gets to have it. Oh, but I wanted it. So it's a bounty hunter and international rescue operative. Let's go. I think last one. Woo, let's go. Well, this is different. Should I have done this one first?
Altitude 20,000 feet. Wind speed nominal. Visibility is clear. Stand by for drop.
I hope you don't mind helping us out again. I called ahead and got the all clear from the general. I'm sure you've got a lot of questions. Don't worry, he'll fill you in when you arrive. You'll be dropping in on the outskirts of the Top at launch site. We've also got a squad waiting for you when you arrive. Alright, time to drop.
Do you think he's as legendary as they say?
Used by Buffalo United. Yeah, this one looks like the first one I should have done.
Henry, really kept us waiting, huh? Nice to meet the legend in person. Henry, glad to see you made it safely. Let me introduce you to your squad.
Is this referencing?
First off is John Pilkson. He's been doing this for 30 years, and he excels at stealth. He'll be your go-to man for anything involving stealth. He'll be going by the codename Frog. Next up is Gordon Banks. He's a master when it comes to electronics. He knows his way around any interface, and he'll be very helpful when it comes to hacking. He'll be going by the codename Eel. Lastly, we have Amelia Esteban, demolitions expert. She's known to tackle problems head-on and will blow a hole in any problem. Her codename? Turtle. General. What's all this about? Ah, Frog. I'll run through the briefing again. We recently learned of the Topec Clan's plan to launch a space station into orbit around the Earth. If they're able to get this station operational, they'll become unstoppable. They'll be able to attack any place around the world easily, with no way for anyone to counterattack. The Topads? Weren't they brought down by Henry? Unfortunately, no. Only their leader was captured. They're now being led by the previous right-hand man. The right-hand man? I thought he was defeated. Seems someone's fixed him up, and given him cybernetic enhancements to boot. He'll be quite a handful to deal with. So we're just cleaning up another mess. Well, it is what you do best. Your mission is to capture or eliminate the right-hand man. We'll be launching an all-out assault on the compound at the same time, our focus being on preventing the rocket from launching. Sounds like a good time. That's why we're sending all you. Good luck out there, Henry. The raid's starting. Let's get in there and find it. We need to get past that guard.
What? I'm totally picking it because it sounds fun. Oh. Do not. Okay, I don't know why. How can I get behind him? He's facing forward. I'm not going to try it. Let's convert.
Wait.
Whoa, la, la.
Narwini.
Oh my god, is that referencing the monks from
stand guard.
Age of Mythology.
There's no one here. They must be out fighting.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
I've gotten into their security feed. Looks like the right-hand man is holed up in the warehouse. The hulls are completely empty. We should be able to get close without getting detected.
I think I just heard an edge massager.
What's the plan, sir?
Keep the door secure.
There he is.
Let's do this.
This, looks
this
like
gadget
a,
will launch a cluster of bombs through
Rainbow
the door.
Six. Oh no. Good yourself. Nice triple kill. Oh no, we killed everyone. Let's try a dance off. Cease. It's gonna have to work at some point, right? Dog pile. Okay, yep.
Oh, are we doing a dog pile?
Heck yeah, dog pile?
Heck yeah, dog pile.
Oh no! Everybody pile on, but he's too strong, so suppressing
we'll provide
fire.
Suppressing fire. You loop around and get behind him. Now go! Hang on.
You!
They just slaughtered
I'll
him!
I'll see you, Henry!
No!
I was gonna hunt you down when we got set up, but now you just fall right into my lap. Go on your feet. I'll give you one shot.
I'll do this first. This is gonna work, right? Oh. No. But. Fine. Rock, paper, scissors. What? It's cheating! Laser beats, blaster beats. Yeah, but I wanted it. Well, that's just gonna kill me. So cheap combo through. Oh no.
Aye, who's that? He's got the boss.
Oh, this dancer. Oh, well, I stop it. I will not. Oh, why would we worry? It doesn't sound like it's gonna work. Oh,
Henry, we gotta put a stop to these top bits. Come on.
Oh no, I thought it was
never
to
mind.
Leave.
Guess the leader's got him.
I thought we were gonna run away. I didn't think we were gonna attack.
The top bets are finished. You're not going anywhere.
What is happening?
Stand back, Henry. I'll take care of this guy.
What are you doing? You're our boss. You're really gonna side with the guy who locked up the chief?
Deep down, he is always gonna be a top bet. There's no way around that. Yeah, fair, fair. I'm not gonna finish him. What's the Ocarina? I don't know what the-